Afternoon, folks. Today I'm going to do coffee creams, chocolate coffee creams. First of all, you want to split one egg with the egg yolk to the egg white and keep the egg white, put it in a bowl. And you want to just give it a wee whisk to froth it up a bit. Just want to froth it up. Icing sugar, 350 grams of icing sugar. That's about it. That's all you want. Add some of your icing sugar. Bit more. Then 2 teaspoons of coffee and put a small amount of water in the dish. So you're breaking down the granules. I'm putting 1 teaspoon into the mix. Give it a good stir. More icing sugar. Take the mixture off your whisk . More icing sugar. I always find it's easier doing it with your hands. And mix it all in together. A bit more coffee. just until it all comes together. Now get yourself a baking tray and put some grease proof on it. Once you did that, take out the bowl. Put that icing sugar, put some cling film down. Sure you've got some on your own fin, some on top. Put your cling film over it. So I've cut out you. With a palette knife, doing the grease proof. These will go in a cool place on your fridge for a half hour. And you stir together. And roll out again. just going to use the car without the clump on these last remaining ones. One more. Very last pick. So into your fridge for a half hour. Out of the fridge, they're quite firm, so dip it in the chocolate, get yourself a wire tray. Underneath, that'll catch your drips. And onto your tray. So basically, in and out. You don't want to leave it in too long. I use 200 grams of chocolate to melt. If you want dark chocolate, white chocolate, even Caramac. And the last one. There you go, folks. Coffee creams. Made easy. Get your kids to help you. Hope you enjoyed. 100%, if you like coffee, you'll love these. Thanks for watching. Thumbs up. Perfect. Bye for now.